サントマトでございますが、このドキサンズ業者のこの的は当たる規則も大変難しゅうございます。竹串や紐が当たることで貴重とはなりません。この的に当たって的が割れて中の花吹雪が舞って弾けて貴重となります。ただいまサントマトは弾がかけまして花吹雪が進まないまとおりますので貴重となります。ありがとうございます。美濃的サントマト貴重でございました。
Now the first archer, Daisuke Arimoto, we just said he scored a hit on the second target, but now with this stage, the rules for a hit is a little bit more stringent than in Kosha. Now the third target has just been judged a hit as well. So in the case of the ceramic target, the ceramic shatters many times. So in the case of target number three, the arrow hits the heart of the target and some pieces of the confetti. Target number three is also a hit.
That was archer number three, Hisato Abe on Asuka. The fourth archer is Asako Yoshida, and the horse is Suisei. Thank you.
targets are now being replaced. As you can see, the target in this stage is from two strings on, from both sides, from posts, weapon posts on both sides.Archer number 5 is Hiroaki Konishi, and the horse is Hachiryu.
Hachiryu 自身もメジロブリッドという競走馬でした。
That was Archer Yuya Sebata. The horse was Renge.
この的は小さいばかりでなく当たる規則が厳しゅうございます。割れて紙吹雪が出ないと的中にはなりません。ただいま中央の村より連絡がありました。強者をもう一回行っております。
It has just been announced that this, another round of this competitive stage will be conducted. Now the rules in Kyosha are more stringent than in Kosha, and striking the post or the string suspending the target, like you saw just now, are not counted as a hit.Originally based on Chinese saddles.
Wakura to Yogura の違いは、Wakura は足の重心を乗せ、Yogura は尻に重心をかけることが基本的に違います。
The fundamental difference of Japanese saddles from English ones is that the rider's weight goes on the feet, not the pelvis.
また、アブブにもご注意ください。専用馬術はワーブリ、馬の中に足を通す形になっておりますが、日本では口の中の下に形が似ていることから、雑アブオミという独特な形で足で踏み込む形です。
The stirrups are also worthy of note. Stirrups in the West are ring-shaped, whereas Japanese ones are shaped like a tongue, giving it the name zetsu abumi or tongue stirrup.And are designed to be stepped on with the whole foot.
また乗り方も立ち透かしと呼ばれる特殊な乗り方で、鉄アブミでこそできるものです。これは疾走する馬の上でも背筋が美しく伸び、上半身が上下動しない、日本に めて優れた技法です。武田流の馬上武芸、馬上の姿勢にもぜひご注目ください。
Riders keep their hips raised off the saddle. This technique is called 立ちすかし and is made possible by the shape of the stirrups. It allows riders to maintain an elegant upright posture with no ups and downs even on a speeding course. We invite you to observe the horsemanship of the Takeda School.
もう一回行われます。強者1番手は岡本大輔で、馬は膝丸でございます。
Again, the first archer is 大輔有本 and the horse is 膝丸。はい、
明けの日は落ちるのが早く、だいぶ気温も下がってまいりました。どうぞ皆様暖かくしてご覧になってください。
よっ、
ありがとうございます。馬は膝丸です。
Archer 大輔有本 just recently became a father. His wife of Archer 大輔有本 is also an archer of the Takeda School.The second archer is Shoji Fujita, and the horse is Suginu. Fujita Shoji. That was Shoji Fujita, and the horse was Genta Ubugiru.